3, 2, good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. We're doing the ultimate Nutshot roulette live today. So hope all you guys are having a wonderful day, because I am. Lily, you love it, honey? Lily? You love it, honey? You love it, honey? Yeah, thank you. So, sit down comfortably and enjoy the following journey. The guy should be picking up the teeter-totter at the moment. I just hope that he will take a Mustang.
How's it supposed to work, Paul?
I'll have a little bit of breakfast and go to the office.
Keep left at the fork.
Stay to the left on California 134 East Burbank, Pasadena.
Take exit 1, exit then keep right to
exit
the fork.
One. Stay on exit 1. Boulevard.
In 800 feet, turn 700 Cahuenga Boulevard. Turn left on Cahuenga Boulevard. Turn left on Cahuenga Boulevard.
What? My goal this year is to love myself for who I am. Hashtag I'm a dude and love you guys. Believe in yourself. You are a beautiful human being. And have the courage to be that person you really are. To eat a healthier diet to lower my A1C and improve my quality of life with positive thinking. Hashtag I'm a dude. That's what it's all about. Amy Young at C Philo. Positive thinking will lead to positive things happening around you and positive people. You know, surround yourself with good people. Like, you got a people that give you energy and you get energy from. Hey, what's up, HB? Are you around there?
Hey, what up?
In the voice radio.
I'm really ready to come there.
Yeah, I can't
wait. That's gonna be at LA.
So HB's gonna be here. What day is it? You're coming the 20th?
22nd.
Oh yeah. Boy.
22nd, I'll land in LA.
Yeah, well, that's when the trouble lands.
It's gonna be trouble. So looking forward to come there and see you.
You excited for this?
I mean,
so excited.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
All right, let's get moving. This is how we spent the days at the ranch back in like 10 years ago. At the Dudesons ranch, we were just building things and testing them. It was actually a lot of fun because you got to build so many things. And even like take the roof of a car or fill it up with water.
Right. Yeah, it looked like a lot of fun.
That's Finland right there. Man's gotta carry his own fork.
Push it down a little bit, I'll see. Oh yeah, it's gonna deliver.
Ooh. Yes.
Oh, no.
For over a year, I've been saying that I have to get you guys to try this out because it's sort of like a test of manhood, like when boys become men.
And this is another thing that when we first started working here, we looked at and we were like, oh yeah, so we're obviously never gonna do that. Like, I am feeling lucky, if I'm being totally honest. That is my. I think that I'm not gonna do it.
And this is where we edit in a flash of you just standing over it, sweating.
3, 2, live from Los Angeles. I've been waiting for this moment for so long.
Now look at that beautiful thing.
How many times have you received this? Because I'm like worried, like at least,
the only thing that matters, after the first time, it kind of went numb, and then you just don't really feel it.
But every time you stand here,
it's the same feeling. It's like, oh man, how did I end up on this end? And then you just
wait.
Take that breath, look front, and just wait.
Oh my
but
God.
Now you have a friend, you can't even hold hands.
Well, how do you guys feel about it? Boys to men, finally becoming
boys. How do we feel?
How do
we feel?
Feel about it?
Scared.
We've been avoiding this for a year now.
Yeah.
So now we're doing it live.
Let's say hi to Al.
I did a nice little comment, you know?
You commented? I didn't see it.
Yeah. I comment every Facebook Live. This is really important stuff to me. I'm really enjoying this. It's really fun.
I mean, wow. We need somebody to shuffle it and shuffle up and deal. So awesome. Hide the nuts under the cups.
I'm all in.
So you'll be the nut hider.
Yeah, let me know. I'm ready.
You're our nut boy for the day.
Right. It's a big honor. A real big honor.
Thanks, Al. All right, so Al's going to hide the broken nuts under two of the cups. We're going to hide so we don't know.
Let's go. All the... look at this. We still got turn into spider web, but we have the saran wrap trampoline.
I bet you could still stand in the middle.
Yeah, you could. Do it. I'm
trying. It's all wet.
Ah!
Oh, yeah.
Wow. It does still work. Are we all set, Al?
You're all set.
All right, let's go into this game.
All right. All right, Yuka's up, guys. Let's get some numbers. 1 through 8. Jordan says 8. Benjamin says 7. Andrew Gross says 1. I've seen sevens, you know?
What?
Guys, ooh.
There's a lot of sevens.
It's like 4, 8, or 7.
Yeah. It is a 7.
All right.
First pick.
7 it is.
Oh, my God.
All right, here we go. You guys ready?
Yep.
Oh! Ah!
No!
Show! No!
I am clear.
You are clear.
Woo!
Oh.
Wow.
Damn. Right, whose turn is it
so
next?
So far, so good. Who's up next?
Oh, God.
Joe, you're the only one not holding the camera. You're up.
All right.
You know what? Your odds just went up.
All right, it's between 4 and 3 right now. I'm seeing a lot of fours. Gina's just throwing the fours like crazy.
That was the first number I heard when Joey stepped behind. I think it is 4.
I keep hearing 4.
4 it is, Joe.
Oh, my God.
All right.
Ready?
Oh, yeah! Why does everybody run that direction every time?
So who's up?
I'll just go.
All right.
Yo.
Go you will.
So hot, bro.
I know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 5, 6, or 8. Chase says 3. Inga says 2. Craig says 6. James says 3.
There's a lot of sixes.
Is it just kind of all over the place?
Sixes and threes.
Sixes and threes.
Ah, Rise, bro. Rise, is it? I hope I said that right. Says 3, bro. Oh, man. Liam says, gotta be 3, my dudes. Yeah.
Gotta be 3,
it's
my
three. It's 3. It's 3. All right. JC got 3.
Oh, no! Oh, my God! Yeah!
All right.
Ball's coming next.
It's your turn.
Come on, guys. Help
cool. Yuka, can you take over the camera?
All right, so we got numbers from 1, 2, 5, 6 to 8. Ian Smith, pick 6, boys. Wayne McBrayer, hope you take lucky number 6. I think it is 6.
Seems like 6.
It seems like 6. It's a pretty solid 6-6-6 kind of game here. You ready?
Yep.
Oh, please, nuts. Come on.
Nuts.
Come on. Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Yeah, you did the job! That's magic!
This is magical, dude!
I have to poop.
Oh my God, I'm scared.
No pooping.
Yeah, I'm really scared.
This is a dream come true, man.
Dream
seriously.
Come true.
Best day of my life.
Yeah. Same here, dude.
Wow, and we got Yuka, he's a professional jumper over here.
So we'll just sort of kind of measure it a little bit.
Oh!
So man, are you gonna be crouched
on the same level?
Yeah, you should be crouched.
Oh, so I gotta get to your level?
Yeah.
Is it happening now?
Yeah.
Ooh, he's climbing up the ladder.
You guys
are you in the same squad as me? Get down.
I think
get
so.
Down lower, Paul.
Are you guys gonna hold hands?
Are you guys ready? How about you? Should I do a countdown from 5?
Woo!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
I cheated a little bit, I did it on 2.
JC, what is that position?
I haven't even seen you in that position. That's like the death drop or whatever. Reverse.
Death drop.
Death drop.
get it.
Like, do I see some?
I've never seen like Al blood. Smile before.
Ah, oh, it's incredible.
Steve, like, bro, I love you, Steve.
Steve,
daughter of happiness, delivers.
Does it still hurt for you?
Yeah, of course it still hurts, yeah. Bob.
You guys, let's do this for your split nuts. Congratulations.
Yeah,
Al's coming in. Yeah. 3, 2, 1.
Turtle power!
Thank you guys for watching. Love playing this game with you guys. Remember to tune in again next week. We're doing another live. We're gonna be doing this weekly. Hit the like button for the guys. They just stepped up from being boys into being mensons. and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace, love, and happiness.